What's going on, guys? It's your boy Project Ice Man bringing you another episode of Pokemon Legends of the Arena. In the last episode, we went to the Century Gardens, or mansion. We fought this guy's uncle, and he gave us, after defeating him, that his nephew gave us a Pokemon. And it's Johto starters. Max got a Bayleaf, of course, because I got Croconaw. My Croconaw is nothing to sneeze at. It has Ice Fang. And... It's quiet, Major. I guess that could work. It could be a mixed attack, or if you wanted to. It's at a pretty decent level, too, huh? Hey, you're Shen, right? I saw you on the television. Hey, I'm famous. Well, the stadium is even more magnifique, I'll let it do it. What? C'est pas ça, mon garçon. Round 2, let's go. Gosh, we're late to the stadium. Ooh. Wait. I think this game is based on Gen 4. But just in case, let's check if it's a fairy type. Okay, yep. Based on Gen 4. Give Kareem some time to shine. As a professional Pokemon Ranger, I know I have what it takes to succeed. And I am switching! Let's go to Dark Prince. Oh, well, that's just perfect. Replace you. Aha! I think I'm actually healing more than damage, especially since you're using Jake. Wow! Never mind. Never mind. That hurt a lot. Give me your health. This last bit might actually kill. lot less than I expected. Ah, that's why. No, 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 you're not a rock type, you're a ground type.
Woo!
I see why you use focus energy. Yeah, this is definitely Gen 4. How long has this sandstorm been going for? Shame I don't know how to deal with the loss. I haven't come this far to be stopped by a youngster like you. Togetsu. I love it. None of you paralyzed. Let's give Rain the chance. How are you landing that? What's the accuracy on that? Oh, well, okay. That's just great. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You're a normal type. We're going for damage. Dark Prince, we need you. Damn it, that minimize is already coming to play. And he's gonna keep on going. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Because it wasn't bad enough. Oh my goodness. What is going on today? Get out of here. Just in case you get cheeky with those wishing tags. I mean, those wishes. Flinch. I don't really get flinches with that one too much. Too often. Counter? Oh, right, you can learn that, huh? Yeah, that's a little too gimmicky for my taste. Take that. You're not really a physical attacker, but... Not like I'm using mist anytime soon. You damn kids! Not you again. Do I know you? That was the one you were so rudely defeated on Route 4. Honestly, I came from Plaza Town City too, you know. Why would you be so needlessly cruel to our fellow teammates? Listen, lady, it was just a casual bag. Enough. It appears I have a chance to avenge my poor Pokemon. I warn you, I'm strong. Nice to put a strut. That might actually matter. Oh wait, please. You got the thunderbolts. Wait, why do you have thunderbolts already? TM? I want that. Let's just talk about the level difference. What in the world? She was not kidding. Should I do something cheeky? Well, you're probably not gonna go for Firefang, are you? Facade. Gotta be careful how we're doing this. I did not know I was so underleveled for this. I can't burn it. very underleveled. Drop, that should kill. Yep. Pikachu. Oh dear. Of course! Me again, I would be so upset. Okay, so let's go for the use of the fresh water. She was kidding when she said she was strong. And of course, you got the crit. No! No! This is unacceptable. Absolutely unacceptable. Jeez, calm down, you crazy. I will not calm down. You'll pay, you hear me? You'll all pay. You... Son of... Well, that was, interesting. You can say that again. I've never seen a battle like that. What are your thoughts? I swear, if I'm on the receiving end of another facade, I'm going to scream. Ha! Well, here's your medal. Congratulations. Also, as a gift from the kind folks of near Maple Town, take this. Ooh! Point? Make you rich or something. I don't know. It's a metaphor. Anyway, let's hear it for Shen. Well, this stadium. How would you talk to her? Okay, say the same thing. Hey! Look, Princess Bratface has told me how to help them. Daddy, you should have seen how mean they all were. They hurt my Pokemon, and were even making fun of me. So sad. What are you talking about? This is hilarious. You're a cruel movie. Probably. He's the one, Daddy. He's the mean one who fainted my Gramble. Now, I heard all about how you mistreated my daughter. And I would like you to apologize right this instant. Oh, give me a break. Excuse me, was I addressing you? Stay out of this, little girl. Little girl? Coming from a toff like you, that doesn't mean much. Oh boy. Really? Well, at least I have a good education and vast sense of learning. Well, at least I don't have my head wedged firmly up in my own backside. Okay, Laura, we should probably go now. You people are what's wrong with the world, you know that? Sorry about all that, Shen. It's just, people like that really grind my gears. What right do they have to talk down to us? What made them better? Money? Money doesn't change anything. I'd rather starve than become like them. I shouldn't have yelled. That wasn't right. Let's get out of here. Gladly. The cave will somewhere to go next? Yeah, we're supposed to meet by the cave in Route 4. Alright, I'll see you there. Chapter 3, The Lightning Storm, huh? Alright, let's continue, shall we? Oops, excuse me. How'd the tournament go? Yeah, it went well. I'm through to the next round. That's what I like to see. Here you go, lad. Take this HM. Remember, teach one of your Pokemon Cut to become a lumberjack like me. The entire cave's been flooded. No one's going through there. We have to get through here. Man, we have to get through there for the next round of the tournament. What do you want me to do, huh? I ain't going in there. Health and safety. Shen. Just the man I wanted to see. Oh, no. No. I can see where this is going. Nope. We need someone to go in there and prove it's safe to go through. Oh, and to find your co-worker. Who was it? Barry? Larry? Yeah, Larry. Tell him to report to me and I'll let your little crew through. Go on, Shen. Take one for the team. Fine. But you guys owe me big time. Let's get some of the amulet points, shall we? There's no such thing as too little money. Or maybe there is. If there's anything I learned from these guys who think just because they have money, they are privileged. Flooded cave. Well, based on that, I know how to put it in the front. Either Dark Prince or Karim. Karim. Let's just call him Karim. Revive. Nice. Actually, get buy some items. Not too high. Oh, that's high. Hopefully I can learn Aqua Tail pretty soon. Wow, that did much less. Wait, is kind of grass type move? I'm not the only one who just saw that, right? I'll be able to see it again. Holy crap, it is! Oh my goodness, If I knew that... Hold on! It cut his grass type move. Ooh, that just changed the entire... Oh my goodness. I wasn't even paying attention. We got a grass stab for Dark Prince. What should we get rid of? Should we get rid of Mega Drain? We'll get rid of Mega Drain and keep Leech Seed. That's how we'll do things. We'll get rid of the special draining foods, but we'll get rid of... We'll keep the draining, We'll keep the status kind of thing. What we got right here? Iron? I need to heal up, so let's use a repellent real quick. But man. The level changes in this game is really crazy, isn't it? Not really impossible, because they usually have like three... They usually have like three Pokemon when they're like that much higher level than you. And if you have six Pokemon, you can pretty much overwhelm them. Buy some items. Let's see. Let's buy 10 super potions. Do we have any revives? No. Unfortunately. Let's buy a couple of repels. Awakenings. We ran out of paralyzed heals. Good thing I came back. We have some Pokeballs, so we're good on that part. But bro, cut is a grass type stab. Oh, this is almost as good as Seed Bug, isn't it? What's this? 70? Oh my goodness, that's good. They made sure that HMs weren't completely useless. Because what is it in the regular game? It's like 40? 50? Oh, that's annoying. You know I would have killed you easily with one Ice Fang, right? In fact, I think I'm... Oh my goodness. Skip blooms. If you think I'm healing myself with a potion and using an item, think again. I'll just put a faster Pokemon to the front next time. I didn't really expect to fight a skip there. Please don't be another skip. Okay, good. That's better. Oh, it's already 30 minutes. We're gonna have to end off the episode right here, guys. We'll continue in this cave next time. I'll see you guys later.